请大家同心默祷，Let's say a silent prayer. 希拉多阿达拉姆哈蒂。哈利路亚，阿门。在我们还没有开始聚会之前，我们一起同心跪下来祷告。Let us pray in one accord before the service. Sama sama suju berdoa sebelum kebaktian.
奉主耶稣基督圣名祷告。
Thank you.
耶稣圣名会前师兄，感谢主，我们仍然能在疫情当中参加一年一度的中区灵恩会，求主继续保守带领我们。 In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, I lead him. Thank God that we are still able to attend the Central Region Spiritual Meeting during this pandemic. May the Lord continue to keep us and guide us. Dalam nama Tuhan Yesus, saya pimpin kidung. Syukur kepada Tuhan kerana kita masih dapat menghadiri KKR Zone Tengah masa pandemik ini. Semoga Tuhan terus memelihara dan memimpin kita. 首先，我们来先唱诗第143首 ，Let us sing hymn 143, nyanyi kidung bilangan 143. Mulai 唱第一节 first verse.Thank you.
us.
接下来我们再来唱诗第154首 Let us sing the next hymn 154 Nyanyi Kidung Seterusnya 154来唱第一节 First verse
Oh,
在唱诗第317首 Let us sing the next hymn 317 Nyanyi kidung seterusnya 317First verse.380首 Then sing him 380 Nyanyi kidung bilangan 380
Thank you.
主会前时送到此，请大家预备新聚会。Thank God our hymn session ends here. Let us prepare our heart for the service. Cukup kepada Tuhan sisi kidung sampai di sini. Sila sedia hati untuk berkebaktian. Haleluya.
我开了，已经开了。哎，哈利路亚！各位主耶稣所亲爱的。
Hallelujah, dearest brothers and sisters whom the Lord Jesus loves.
主耶稣所拣选的。
And brothers and sisters whom the Lord Jesus chosen.
将来要进入荣耀天国的。
To enter into the heavenly kingdom in the future.
大家晚上平安。
Very good evening to you.
我们感谢真神施恩祝福我们。
We thank true God for blessing us and giving us peace.
今天开始是中期一年一度的七会灵恩会。
From today onwards, we are coming into the annual spiritual meeting of the Central Region.
哦，是在主的恩典开路当中，我们能来到教会实体的敬拜。
By the immense grace of the Lord God, we are able to come to church for physical services.
愿大家愿真神在灵恩会中因我们的敬拜。神得到荣耀尊贵。
May the true God be glorified and be honored by our worship here.
愿尊荣神的人都配得神的祝福。
May people who honor God be worthy of His blessing.
我们预备一个清洁的心来开始。
Let's prepare a pure heart to begin.
同心默祷。
Say a silent prayer.
Amen. 奉主耶稣圣名开始中期灵恩会。
In the name of the Lord Jesus, we commence our Central Region spiritual meeting.
大家以虔诚的心起立，唱赞美诗第一首。
With a godly heart, we arise to sing hymn number one.
颂赞独一真神。
To praise our only one true God.
Thank you.
请坐。
Take a seat.
从现在开始，我们神与我们同在，神的荣耀与我们同在。
From this moment on, the Lord God and the glory of God abides with us.
那大家，哦，带一颗清洁、尊荣神的心到会堂来，向他敬拜。
A clean and a pure and also a godly heart, we come to His chapel to worship Him.
哦，来到教会的聚会，那是献上最好的给神。
For us to be able to come to the chapel to serve God, to have service, this is the best offering for us to give to God.
但愿这样的行为、这样的态度、这样的敬拜，我们的神可以得荣耀。
May our action, our attitude, and our worship be glorifying to God.
同心奉主的名祷告，求主祝福这一次的三天灵恩会。
In one accord, we pray to the Lord Jesus for His blessings on our three-day spiritual meeting.
同心祷告。
Pray in one accord.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告，哈利路亚！感谢赞美主耶稣，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利感谢主耶稣，阿们。奉主耶稣圣名正道。
In the name of the Lord Jesus, I speak.
靠着圣灵的帮助。
By the help of the Holy Spirit.
我们来 按照教会的安排讲题来讲道理。
But the arrangement of the church, we shall share on this topic.
这次灵会的主题是我知道。
The theme for this spiritual meeting is I know.
什么叫做我自己？我知道我自己啊。
I know myself. What does that mean?
那个太简单了，那个题目。
It's so simple.
什么叫做我自己？
What does that mean?
你要写我知道我自己。
You have to write I know myself.
这主题是根据主耶稣对七教会说的一句话。
This theme or this topic has been spoken by the Lord Jesus to the seven churches.
注意主耶稣对每一个教会说我知道。
And take note that you notice the Lord Jesus spoke to every church of the seven churches, I know.
所以我把主耶稣的知道称为主耶稣对七教会的七个知道。
Therefore, this knowing of the Lord Jesus, I call that as the knowing of the Lord Jesus of the seven churches.
但是传道是被安排要讲两个知道。
But I've been arranged to talk about two knowings.
被安排的。
I've been arranged.
第一个知道是我知道我自己。
Firstly, I know myself.
第二个知道是我知道危险。
Secondly, I know the dangers.
现在我们一同靠着圣灵的帮助来勉励我知道自己。
By the help of the Holy Spirit, let's encourage one another that I know myself.
人生最大的盲点就是看不见自己。
The greatest blind spot of life is that we cannot see ourselves.
人生最大的无知就是不认识自己。
The greatest ignorance of man is we do not know ourselves.
甚至不知道自己是谁。
We do not know who we are.
在马可福音书十章五十一节有一个很重要的祷告。
In the Gospel of Mark chapter 10 verse 51 tells us of a very important prayer.
主耶稣问这位祷告的人。
The Lord Jesus asked this person who prays.
你要我为你做什么呢？
What do you want me to do for you?
如果今天主耶稣这样问我们，你要我为你做什么？你怎样回答呢？
If Jesus today asked us this question, how would you answer?
这位祷告的人说，主啊，我要能看见。
This man who prayed to the Lord Jesus said that, Oh Lord, I may receive my sight.
我要能看见，这是我们在信仰上灵修牧养重要的祷告，重要的祈求。
And for us to be able to receive our sight is the most important spiritual cultivation and the plea to God.
在信仰上，我们要能看见。
In our faith, we want to receive our sight.
在灵修上，我们要能看见。
In our spiritual nature, we want to see.
在牧养教会上，我们要能看见。
In pastoring our church, we want to be able to see.
所以我说，这个是非常重要的一个祷告。
Therefore, I call this a very important prayer.
因为这样的祷告蒙神喜悦，蒙主耶稣喜悦，主耶稣就问他。你要我为你做什么？
Because this is the kind of prayer that pleases the Lord God, and where Jesus asked him, "What do you want me to do?"
我们要看见什么呢？
What do you want to see?
我们要能看见自己。
We want to be able to see ourselves.
因为能看见自己，才能够真正的认识自己，知道自己。
For us to be able to see ourselves, only then we are able to understand and know ourselves.
我们看不见自己。
We can't see ourselves.
我们以为自己很好。
We think we are good.
我们看不见自己的信心。
We can't see our faith.
我们以为我们很有信心。
We think we are full of faith.
我们看不见我们的爱心。
We can't see our love.
我们认为我们的爱心很大。
We think that our love is great.
这一切全部都是因为你没有看见自己。
All of this is because you do not see yourself.
今天我们按照圣经来看，看见自己什么？
From perspective of the Bible, what do you see about yourself?
第一，
firstly,
看见自己。不过是泥土。
You can see that you are only but dust.
主啊，我要能看见。
Oh Lord, I want to receive my sight.
我看见我不过是泥土来的。
I want to see that I am but dust.
知道自己不过是一堆泥土。
To know that I am just a pile of dust.
请看这个诗篇一百零三篇。
Turn to Psalm chapter 103.
请大家翻开诗篇一百零三篇。
Please turn to Psalm chapter 103.
我们读十四节。
We read verse 14.
十四节说，因为他知道我们的本体。
Here it says he knows our frame.
思念我们不过是尘土。
He remembers.That we are done.
你看到 这一节的真理吗？这一节的亮光吗？
Do you see the light in this verse?
神说他知道我们的本体，我们的品质，我们的本体是什么？他知道呀，他非常清楚呀。
He knows our frame. He knows our essence. He knows what we are made of.
他常常思念我们不过是泥土来的呀。
He remembers that we are only dust.
你能够体会这一句话的意思吗？
Can you comprehend the meaning of this?
神为什么要把这句话放在圣经里面来告诉我们呢？
Why did God have to tell us these words in the Bible?
神说他思念我们不过是泥土来的。
The Lord God says that He knows that we are only dust.
我们不是钢铁做的。
We are not made of steel.
若我们能够明白主耶稣这一句话，
If we are able to understand God, Jesus' words,
我们就能够明白了为什么当时神造人的时候要用泥土来造我们。
Then we understand why did God make us with dust.
许多人都在问这个问题啊，为什么神要用泥土造我们啊，不用钻石来造啊，不用钢铁来造我们人啊？
Many have asked this question before. Why didn't God create us out of a diamond or out of steel?
当我们看到这个诗篇103:14的时候，我们就知道它的答案。神为什么要用尘土造我们呢？
We can already find the answer here in Psalm chapter 103:14. Why God created us out of dust?
因为特别当我们得罪他的时候，
especially when we sin against him,
我们没有能力行道，没有达到他的标准、他的要求的时候，
when we do not have the capacity to be able to reach his requirements,
有时神对我们会很愤怒的、很生气的。
Sometimes God gets angry with us.
有时他真的很想审判我们的。
Sometimes he wants to punish us.
因为在他的公义、他的圣洁的要求下，他要审判我们的。
And the requirement of his righteousness.
转念想一想，他转念想一想。
But he gave it a thought.
我们不过是尘土，是泥土做的呀。
We are only made of dust.
这样明白吗
？You understand?
我们不过是一个很卑微的人，很卑微的东的被创造的人而已啊。
We are such lowly creature.
我们不是钻石做，不是钢铁做。
We are not made of diamonds or steel.
我们是尘土，是软弱的，也容易破碎的。
We are only made of dust. We are fragile. We are easily broken.
我们如果常常坐飞机的人就明白。
If you
我们常常有托运哦，有买一些玻璃啊、纪念品的东西、易碎的东西回来，然后就是包得很好嘛。
Travel by plane and you always have some fragile things or items to be wrapped up very carefully.
那么那个负责的就会把好问我们这是什么，他知道是玻璃或者易碎的东西，他会跟我们连好几张。小心侵犯。
Or the flight attendant will be very careful enough to ask you what are these items in your parcels, and they will wrap it up really carefully for you.
要告诉那些工作人员要小心啊，要侵犯啊，要小心啊，不能拿来丢的呀。
And they will say that this is fragile items, and please take care of it or place it lightly.
为什么这包东西这么特别呢？为什么要这样写这样警告呢
？Why is there such a caution?
因为它是易碎品，很容易破碎的。
Because these are fragile items, these are brittle.
这一节就是在告诉我们，神思念我们不过是尘土，是容易破碎的。
So this verse tells us that we are only dust, we are brittle, and we are fragile.
所以我们不能够重重的摔下来的，不能够。
It is not possible for us to be broken.
我们也不能够承受太大的压力，我们承受不起的。
It is not possible for us to bear great pressure.
如果我们能够体谅、明白这一节，你就能够体谅、明白神的心。神特别造我们人类的时候，他那个心。
If you can understand this verse, then you can understand the heart of God when He created us.
我今天对这节为什么特别有感觉呢
？Why do I have such great feeling about this verse?
因为好多年前我去访问一家信徒。
Many years ago, I visited a family.
这家信徒的妈妈呢，一坐下来就一直骂她的孩子，就在我的面前不断的骂她的孩子。
Upon sitting down, the mother started scolding her child in front of me.
骂得很大声哦。
And very loudly.
我都不好意思，我也替他的孩子难过呀。
I was feeling a little embarrassed and I felt sad for the child.
到底他孩子做错什么，被妈妈一直在骂呢？在传道的面前一直骂他呢
？What did the child do wrong that the mother had to scold him so badly?
原来刚刚拿成绩单回来。
And he got back his report card.
他孩子考多少分知道吗
？How much did he score?
我记得是90多分啊，90多我忘记了。超过90分以上的。
I remember that it was more than 90 marks.
孩子拿到90多分，他妈妈不满意，一直骂他。
The child scored more than 90 marks, but the mother was not satisfied.
你看人家是100分，你看多少人是100分，谁的孩子又是99分，谁的孩子又是100分。
Look around your friends and look around our neighbors, our children who have got 100 marks.
我们是在教导孩子吗
？Is this how we educate our children?
我们向孩子要求什么？我们到底对他要求什么
？What are we requiring from them?
就是他没有达到的那几分，我们要求那几分吗
？Are we requiring that few marks that he did not score?
让你很生气，不断在骂他。
That you should be angry enough to scold him like that.
突然应该是圣灵感动我。
Perhaps the Holy Spirit moved me.
我很久都没有想起这节圣经，也完全没有印象。
That was a time when I did not remember this verse, and
我的心突然间哦很痛了，一种很悲伤、很痛的感觉。
Suddenly, this pain swelled up in my heart.
脑里就出现了这节圣经啊。
Then this verse appeared in my.
因为他知道我们不过是本体啊。
For God knows that.
我们知道我们的本体。
For God knows our frame.
思念我们不过是尘土呀。
And He remembers that we are dust.
我马上就跟这个钟妈妈说，不要再骂他了。
Then immediately stopped the mother from scolding.
他是泥土做的。
He's only made of dust.
我不知道他妈妈听得懂听不懂这一句话。
I'm not sure if the mother understood.
他是泥土做的。
He's made of dust.
九十多分还不满意啊。
90 marks and more, you are not satisfied?
你要跪下来感谢神了，我们的孩子九十多分，你还不满意，还要骂你。
You should be praying to God to give thanks to God that He's got
我们有时是贪心呐、
啊。Sometimes it is our greed.
甚至是非常的骄傲呀。
Sometimes it is our pride.
孩子输给人家几分呢、啊，我们不能接受呀。输给人家几分罢了，我们不能接受。
We cannot accept the fact that our child is a few marks lesser than the others.
但是我们在不断的向他要求的时候，我们想到没有想到他不过是尘土，他是泥土来的呀。
And we keep on requiring of others, and we forget that they are only made of dust.
哦，知道自己不过是尘土。
To know that we are only but dust.
所以我没有什么可以骄傲的。
Therefore, there's nothing for me to be proud about.
所以我没有什么可夸的。
There's nothing for me to brag about.
你不是钢铁，你硬什么硬啊
？You are not a metal. Why are you so hard-headed?
你不是钻石，你骄什么傲啊
？Why you are not the diamond? Why are you so arrogant?
若不是真神爱我们
，If not for God's love for us,
将他的荣耀形象放在我们这一堆泥土里面去
，Let His glory and His likeness be placed in this pile of soil.
我们却是不过是一堆泥土而已，会走动的泥土而已啊
！We are only walking soil or dust.
我们今天为什么跟动物有分别呢
？Today, why are we different from the animals?
因为神将他的荣耀形象放在我们人身上，放在这一堆泥土里面。
For the very fact that the Lord God places His likeness and His glory in this soil.
是因为这样，我们跟动物有分别，知道吗
？Because of this, we are differentiated from the animals.
你不相信
？You don't believe that.
如果我们失去神的形象样式的时候
，The moment we lose the likeness and the glory of God,
我们跟动物是一模一样的。
We will be just like the animals.
我们都是，他们是用泥土做的，我们也是用泥土做的。
We are the same as them, made of dust.
你知道吗？动物是神用泥土做的，你知道吗
？Do you even know that the animals are made of dust by God as well?
传道，你圣经有这样讲吗
？Oh, preacher, did the Bible say that?
我们来看圣经有没有这样讲。
Let's look at whether the Bible said that.
请看创世纪的第二章。
You turn to Genesis chapter 2.
十九节
，verse 19.
耶和华神用土所造成的野地各样走兽。和空中各样飞鸟都带到那个人的面前。
Out of the ground, the Lord God formed every beast of the field, every bird of the air, and brought them to the Adam.
这里给我们很清楚的答案：这些飞鸟、这些地上的走兽，都是由神用尘土、用泥土做的。
Here's a very succinct answer that every beast and bird have been formed out of the ground.
有一天我读这些圣经，突然间明白过来，发现到里面的神的爱。
One fine day, I read this verse and I realized this great love of God.
一个很重要的真理。
A very important truth.
如果我们失去了神的形象跟样式，
失掉
了。
We lose the glory and the likeness of God.
那我们就跟动物一样的了。
We will be degraded to the form of animals.
我们自己觉得自己很厉害，很了不起，但是在神来看没有差别啊，就是泥土做，动物也是泥土做呀。你有眼睛，动物也有眼睛啊。你有嘴巴会吃，动物也会吃啊。
Well, you are puffed up by your own pride and you think you are great enough, but in God's eyes, you are only the same as animals, just like the animals eating and also seeing the world.
所以今天我们能够。哦，说人是万物之灵，说在创造宇宙当中我们很高贵，因为我们有神的形象和样式。
Today we call ourselves the highest being of the animal kingdom and or the living creature. It is because we have the image of God.
但是，魔鬼不甘愿我们有这样的荣耀，有神的形象，魔鬼嫉妒我们，不甘愿我们。
But the devil is not settled with this fact, and the devil is jealous.
所以他想尽办法要把我们神的形象荣耀在我们的身上拿走，让我们失去神的形象。
The devil would try all means in order to take away this likeness of God from us.
所以创世纪第三章那个伊甸园跌倒的事情，是禁果的事情。就这样发生了。
And therefore, the incident in Genesis chapter 3 where man has stumbled and fallen has happened.
亚当夏娃不知道那种严重性。
Adam and Eve did not imagine the implication of.
当一犯罪不守神诫命的时候，就失去了神的形象跟圣洁的，这形象荣耀已经没有了，已经失去了。
The moment they have fallen into sin, they have already lost this very important beauty and glory of God and the likeness of God.
但感谢神，主耶稣来了。
But we thank God that the Lord Jesus came.
他把我们这种失去的荣耀、圣洁、神的形象还回给我们，抢夺从魔鬼那边抢回来，还回给我们人。
With this likeness and glory of God, which was once lost, has been taken back to us and returned to us.
亚当夏娃在伊甸园四季的主耶稣在旷野四十天的受魔鬼试探，那个时刻他抢回来了，他要回来了。
What was lost in the time of Adam and Eve has been taken back and redeemed by the Lord Jesus when he was in the wilderness.
所以圣经这样的提醒我们，甚至是警告我们。
The Bible here reminds us and warns us.
如果今天我们在神的尊贵当中，给我们这么荣耀的身份当中，我们不懂得醒悟。
In the precious identity and the status of God granted to us, if we do not realize that,
那我们像什么知道吗？
What are we likened to?
我们看诗篇四十九篇。
Return to Psalm chapter 49.
诗篇四十九篇。
Psalm chapter 49.
二十节。
Verse 20.
人在尊贵中而不醒悟，就如死亡的畜类一样啊，看到吗？
A man who is in honor and yet does not understand is like the beast that perish.
意思说，如果我们失去这个尊贵。没有了神的这种尊贵，我们跟死亡的畜类一样的呀，有什么差别呢？没有分别的呀。
That's to say that if you lose this honor of God and you will face death just the same as any other animal.
所以我们说我们要活得有尊严，我们要活得有荣耀。
Today,
那你就要保守，保持着神的形象跟样式在你的身上，在你的生命当中。
Today you say you want to live a life of dignity and of great honor, then you have to keep this image and the life of God in you.
今天为什么我传道这样讲？
Why do I say that?
因为我看到了，我知道我自己是一堆泥土来的。
Because I see and I know that I'm but dust.
今天我能够有这么荣耀的身份，成为神的儿女，神的仆人。
Today I've been bestowed with this great and honorable identity.
因为神的形象荣耀在我们的身上，所以我们还很尊，我们是尊贵的。
As a children of God, and because the likeness and the glory of God is still within us.
但当神的荣耀尊贵逝去的时候
，But when the glory and the likeness of God has been lost,
我们不过是一堆泥土，跟动物一样，好像死亡的畜类一样。
Yeah, but a pile of dust, just like the animals who will perish.
英文是这样讲吗？
是的，
是啊。OK， 好，那我们继续来看见，要看见什么呢
？What should I read on？
看见主啊，我要能看见。
What should we see? The Lord, oh Lord, I want to see.
我要看见我自己的内心的污秽。
I want to be able to see the filth and impurity of my heart.
看见自己内心是不圣洁的。
To see that I'm not holy.
我们真的能够了解自己吗
？Do we understand ourselves?
我们真的认识自己吗
？Do we know ourselves enough?
我们还以为我们很了解自己，很认识自己。
We think that we know ourselves enough.
所以我们去读心理学呀。
Therefore, we study psychology.
有心理学的博士那种文凭呐。
We have a degree or a scholar.
我们也请这些心理学家来解读我们的心，来看我们的心，来了解我们这个人，了解那个人，了解这个人。
We have a degree or a master in psychology for us to be able to understand each other, to understand personalities.
这就是我们以为我们知道自己，我们以为我们了解自己的心。
This is how we think we understand ourselves and we understand our heart.
可是主耶稣怎么说呢
？But what did the Lord Jesus say?
主耶稣说：“你们的心如何，你们不知道。”
The Lord Jesus said that you do not know how your heart.
什么心理学家，什么心理博士，你们根本不知道你们的心是如何。
What are these psychologists and psychiatrists? They don't even know their heart.
我信耶稣，我信他讲的。
I know, I believe in Jesus, so I believe in His word.
主耶稣什么时候讲这句话
？When the Lord Jesus said that.
你们的心如何，你们根本不知道。
The Lord Jesus said that you do not know your heart.
请看路加福音书的第九章。
Return to the Gospel of Luke chapter 9.
路加福音书第九章。
Gospel of Luke chapter 9.
我们读五十五节。
Verse 55.
请帮
我念一下。He turned and rebuked them and said, "You do not know what manner of spirit you are of."
主耶稣转身来责备两个门徒啊。
The Lord Jesus turned and rebuked these disciples.
这两个门徒还自以为是很圣洁的，是很高贵的。我的行为，我的一切表现，我的信仰都好过撒玛利亚人啊。肯定好过他们呐、啊、
！These two disciples were so puffed up and they thought that their conduct and their faith must be greater than the Samaritans.、
当门徒这样自以为是的时候呢，主耶稣转过来责备他们。
The disciples thought this, and the Lord Jesus immediately turned and rebuked them.
你们的心如何、啊？你们并不知道呀。
You do not know what manner of spirit.
哈利路亚！感谢主耶稣带领我们，让我们看见我们自己的内心。
Hallelujah! Thank the Lord Jesus for His guidance that we are able to see our own.
原来看到自己的心是这么不圣洁、这么不完全、这么污秽的。
To see how unholy and how imperfect and how filthy our.
我问你。
I ask you,
当你骄傲的时候，请问你能够了解你的心吗？
When you're arrogant, can you even try to understand your heart?
当你贪心的时候，你了解你的心吗？
When you're greedy, can you understand your heart?
当你在嫉妒同工，在嫉妒某某人的时候，你了解你的心吗？
When you're full of envy and jealousy, do you understand your heart?
这时你的心是圣洁的吗？你的心是善良的吗？
At that moment, is your heart kind and holy?
你的心像主耶稣这样吗？这个时候？
Is your heart like-minded as Jesus?
当我们愤怒的时候，很生气的时候，
When we are in our fury and anger,
请问你了解你的心吗？
Do you understand your heart?
所以主耶稣说，我们不知道。
Therefore, the Lord Jesus said,
我们根本不知道我们的心如何。
You do not know your heart.
因为我们都觉得 OK 啊，这个是传道啊，这个执事呀，啊，他这个很有礼貌啊，讲话很斯文啊，这个就叫做很好呀。
What we know is what we see that this preacher or this person is kind and very gentle, and we think they are good.
这样如果这样就很好，那不用灵修了，不用道理了，不用信耶稣了，大家都是很好的呀。
If everyone is good just by doing all that, then nobody needs to believe in Jesus.
连法利赛人这些都做得比我们更好呀，这种外表上的好。
The Pharisees can do that so well on the outward appearance.
为什么耶稣一直骂法利赛人？
Why did Lord Jesus keep rebuking the Pharisees?
就是他们不知道自己，没有看见自己的心，不知道自己的心。
Simply because they don't see their own heart, they don't know themselves.
那当上的人看法利赛人也不知道他看不出他们的心，也因为哇，他们很虔诚，哇，他们很爱神，哇，他们是很懂道理。
And people generally also look at our appearance and we start praising that they are good, they are godly, they are well versed with the Bible.
虽然我们不知道自己的心，
although we don't know our hearts,
但是当我们想起主耶稣讲的话的时候，讲的道的时候，
as we reflect and remember the words of the Lord Jesus,
我们就会知道了。
Then we will know.
当我们听见主耶稣的道的时候，我们就会知道了。
When we hear the words of the Lord Jesus, we know.
当我们看见主耶稣的话的时候，看着主耶稣的话的时候，在读着主耶稣的话，我们就知道了。
We see and read the words of the Lord Jesus, then we will know.
好，我们现在来看，来读了。
Let's read and let's see.
来知道自己的心如何了。
Let's know how our hearts are really like.
请看马可福音书的七章。
We turn to Gospel of Mark chapter 17.
马可福音书第七章。
Sorry, Gospel of Mark chapter 7.
这里是二十节到二十三节。
Verse 20 to verse 23.
麻烦你读一下。
20 to 23. And he said, "What comes out of a man that defiles a man from within, out of the heart of man, proceed evil thoughts, adulteries, fornications, murders, thefts, covetousness, wickedness, deceit, lewdness, and evil eye, blasphemy, pride, foolishness. All these evil things come from within and defile a man."
耶稣说，从人里面出来的才能够污秽人。
What defiles a man is what comes out of a man.
从里面，主耶稣二十一节特别解释，特别强调，从里面就是从人的心里面发出来的。
Jesus continued to stress on this point in verse 21 that what is within a man.
那你刚才读的时候有没有算算看？主耶稣一共列出在心里面的十三种污秽，十三种恶。
Defiles a man, and do you start counting how many evil is there? That 13 evils.
这十三种恶，十三种污秽都在我们的内心里。
All these 13 evil things are inside our hearts.
那二十三节
，verse 23,
主耶稣说，这一切的恶，就是包括他讲的这十三种恶。这一切都是恶来的。
He says all these evil things come within.
而且呢，请注意，都是从里面，就是内心里面跑出来的，从内心里面出来的，不是说从嘴巴这样出来，从内心里面出来。
That all these evil things don't just come from your mouth, but it comes from within the man, and that defiles the man.
那当这十三种恶的其中一个恶出来的时候呢？就能污秽人了、啊，就让人家污秽了。
At any time, one of these 13 evil things come out of a man that is to that will be able to defile a man.
不单是污秽人，也污秽自己。
Not only does that if defile a man, it will also defile yourself.
哎呀，所以保罗他很明白他自己，他看见他自己。
Therefore, Paul understood that very well, and he saw himself.
他看见两种情形。
He saw two things.
第一，他知道他的内心的状况。
He knew the situation of his heart.
所以他自己讲哦，写下圣经说。我知道，在我里面呢、啊，没有良善、啊，没有良善。
And therefore he wrote down in his epistles that I know in me there is no good.
所以他喊出来嘛，他写出来说，我真的苦啊，我真的很痛苦，很辛苦呀、啊。
Therefore I exclaimed that what a wretched man I am.
因为我想做的善，我行不出来；我不想做的恶，我偏偏行出来呀、啊。
For I'm unable to do the good that I will to do, but the evil that I will not to do, I do.
所以他知道他内心的状况，我的内心没有良善。
Therefore, he knows in his heart that there's no goodness.
第二个知道,
The second knowing.
他知道他的能力有限，他没有办法对付这些心里的恶。
He knows that he is limited in his power. He is unable to fight his evil.
结果他怎样？他怎样？他怎样得胜呢
？How did he become victorious?
他勉励我们说：“感谢主，但靠着耶稣基督就能够了。”
He encouraged us that by relying on Jesus, thank the Lord, we are able.
这是记在哪里？知道吗
？Where is this recorded?
记在罗马书的第七章
，Romans chapter 7,
18节
，verse 18,
然后是25节
，and verse 25.
感谢神，靠着我们的主耶稣基督，我就脱离这种罪恶。
Thank God, through Christ, through Jesus Christ, our Lord, we are able to free ourselves from this misery.
25节
，verse 25.
为什么他能够靠主耶稣胜过这些心里的罪恶呢
？How was he able to prevail against this evil in his heart through Jesus Christ?
请注意25节的秘诀。
We look at this recipe in verse 25.
因为我以内心来顺服神，顺服神的道理，顺服神的真理，我的心顺服神。
So then, with the mind, I myself serve the Lord of God, which is my submission to the Word of God.
我的心也顺服哈。真理的责备，真理的光的照耀我里面的位，我接受。
I submit.
我不否认，我接受。
I serve and I submit to the light and the rebuke of the word of God.
然后呢？他说：“我以内心顺服神，顺服神的真理，顺服神的道理，顺服神的责备。”
He says, with his mind, with his heart, he wants to submit and he wants to serve the word of God, the Lord.
这样感谢主，他就脱离这种恶了，心里的恶了。
Thank the Lord that he was able to come free of this evil.
这个是保罗是很宝贵的经验告诉我们。
This out of the precious experience of Paul.
这么有能力的使徒。
Such a mighty apostle.
神这么同工，这么荣耀的使徒。
In whom God has abided and has
worshipped. 他说：“我知道我里面没有良善。”你听好了，你听好好来哦。
And he has spoken himself that in him there's no goodness.
他讲这句话的时候，他做这个见证的时候，他写这本书的时候，他已经信主很多年了，知道吗
？When he testified about this, when he wrote this episode, he has already believed in Christ for many years.
第二个
，Second,
我知道我没有力量克服，我没有力量来胜过这种罪恶。
I know that I do not have the strength to prevail.
但是我会顺服神，我的内心会顺服神，我的心会顺服真理。
But I will, with my mind, with my heart, submit to the word and the law of God.
主啊，我要能看见。
Oh Lord, I want to receive my sight.
所以现在除了现在、哦、要怎样来除尽我们内心的这种主耶稣这个十三种罪恶呢
？So now, how shall we purge ourselves of these 13 evil things in our hearts?
看圣经给我们的答案。
We look at what the Bible tells us.
请看以弗所书的第五章。
Ephesians chapter 5.
请看以弗所书的第五章。
Let's turn to Ephesians chapter 5.
我们读26节。
We read verse 26.
这里说要用水借助道理把教会洗净，有没有
？It tells us that we use water with the washing of water by the word we sanctify.
要怎样把教会洗干净呢？请问要怎样把教会洗干净？请回答。
How do we sanctify and cleanse a church? You answer that.
请问要怎样让教会成为圣洁荣耀呢？请回答。
Sanctify a church so that the church becomes holy.
26节啊。
Verse 26.
要用水啊。
With washing of water.
用水来洗呀、啊。
With washing of water.
这个水就是指我们洗礼的时候，有主的宝血洗净我们一切的污秽。
This water refers to the water of baptism with the precious blood of the Lord Jesus. We are able to be cleansed of our sins.
你不用怀疑，那个是绝对的洗干净的。
Do not doubt about that because that's complete remission.
但问题那个洗礼只是一次而已啊。
But the problem is that that washing of the baptism.
请问洗礼到现在已经十年了，已经三十年了，已经五十年的洗礼。
Has been.
你没有骄傲啊，你没有嫉妒啊，你没有贪心啊，你没有说谎啊。
Has only been done once, and it was about 20. It was about so many years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago. Haven't you started sinning?
那怎么办呢？你不能够再重新洗礼，那怎么办呢
？We cannot be rebaptized. And how should we do?
还要借助到感谢主，还有一个洗干净的方法，就是借助到主耶稣的道理，把我们洗干净。
We thank the Lord that it is also by the word of the Lord God which cleanses us.
这是圣经给我们的启示，给我们的答案。
This is a revelation from the Bible and answer from the Bible.
借助到就是借助道理，将聚会听道理的时候。这个道理就不断的清洗你了。
It is by the word where you listen to the sermons of the Lord Jesus. This word cleanses you.
如果你不孝顺父母的，你在骂父母的，今天这个道理就在责备你了。你听到孝顺父母的时候，这个道理就一直在责备你了。
If you are a rebellious child and you dishonor your parents, and this sermon will rebuke you.
如果你是贪心的，你骄傲的，你贪爱世界，道理在讲座的时候就一直在责备你了。你就是这样，
If you are
你就是这样骄傲，你就是这样贪心。
If you are a greedy man and a proud man who covers up for the world, then the sermon, the words of God, will rebuke you.
那我们反抗道理吗？我们生气吗？
And can we get angry? Can we resist?
不是的，我们说感谢主，主耶稣，我听到今天的道理，洗净我里面的污秽，我的心就是这样啊，我就是这样骄傲呀。
No, instead we ought to give thanks to God and we thank God for His cleansing of our hearts after His rebuke.
那什么时候道理会洗干净你呢？
So when will be a time where the word of God will cleanse you?
你都不来聚会，你不听道理，聚会也不听道理，那怎么样洗你呢？
You don't come to church, but if you come to church, you don't listen to the word of God. How does the word cleanse you?
你是要听那些好听的，你要听的，那有什么用呢？ To, 那个能救你的灵魂吗？
You want to hear words which are pleasing to your ears? Can that save you?
就算你听了又不接受，反抗，我不接受，我不承认。那这个道理没有办法洗干净你啊。
After you hear and you start resisting, you do not admit to it, this word will not be able to cleanse you.
所以保罗告诉我，借着圣经启示我们，要怎样让自己圣洁，让自己的内心干净，用水去做到。
Therefore, Paul has to reveal to us through the Holy Spirit in the Bible how should we cleanse ourselves? It is by the washing of the water and also by the word of God.
这个道非常有力量的。
This word is powerful.
因为有神的生命在里面，有神的权柄在里面。
Because it has the life of the Lord God, the power of God in it.
你就知道一些传道人在讲道的时候是非常认真的，非常看重我们的圣洁灵魂得救的。
And now you understand why do some preachers speak with power and that they emphasize on the salvation.
你就知道为什么他要这么样严厉，为什么他要不断的这样提醒。
And then you understand why should they be so stern in their warnings.
我们来看《使徒行传》的20章。
Let's turn to Acts of the Apostles chapter 20.
《使徒行传》的20章
，Acts of the Apostles chapter 20。
那背景哈，29节。
The background in this is
保罗对于那些长老说哈，对教会的负责人长老说，他去之后有豺狼要进来。
Verse 29 says that while after Paul has left, a savage wolves will come.
这个是个很严重的事情。
Will come among them. That is serious.
因为变质的是这些长老之事啊。
Because those who have deteriorated would be the elders.
他们都是在教会带领人，教会的圣事人员来的呀。
The ministers and the leaders of the church that would deteriorate.
30节哈，他起来说悖谬的话，来反抗真理的话。
Verse 30 tells us that they will rise up among them to speak a perverse.
还引诱，还用方法、用手段引诱那些忠心的信徒、忠心的人跟他们走，那些甚至无知的来跟他们走，支持他们、support 他们。
Additionally, they will entice these disciples who are ignorant enough to follow them to support them.
那保罗面对到这样的教会的情形，这样情形，他能够做什么？他能做什么
？In the face of this problem, what can Paul do?
31节说，所以他不断的祷告，不断的流泪祷告。
Verse 31 tells us that he keeps on praying with tears.
为教会祷告。
He prays for the church.
为这些甚至负责人来祷告。
He prays for the ministers.
甚至流着眼泪来祈祷。
Day and night, he prays with tears.
跟着呢，还有什么方法呢
？What else can he do?
请注意32节。
Verse 32。
因为他没有办法在那边牧养他们了。
He could no longer pastor the church there.
那他怎么办
？What else can he do?
32节。
Verse 32。
如今我把你们交托给神。
So now I command you to God.
第二。
Secondly.
如今我把你们交托他恩惠的道，把你们交给神的道理，用神的道理。来守住你们，来保护着你们。
I also hand you to the word of His grace by the word of God that you will be preserved.
因为这个神的道理会警告我们呐、啊，我们做错的时候他会责备啊，我们走错的时候他也会指导呀，错了他会告诉我们呀。
This is the very word of God that will rebuke you, that will reprimand you, that will direct you to the right path.
所以我们在这里奉主的名讲道理哦，是要对信徒的灵魂负责的，知道吗？
And therefore, when the speaker speaks in the name of the Lord Jesus, he has to be accountable to the souls of the members.
然后他解释，保罗解释，这个道呢，能建立我们。
And here Paul explains that this word will build you up.
建立什么
？Build you up in what?
建立我们和那些成圣的人同得基业。
So that you are able to inherit this inheritance with those who are sanctified.
这个道理有两个功能。
There are two functions to this word.
能够建立我们的信仰。
It can build up your faith.
建立我们对神的敬畏的心。
It builds up the godliness in your heart to God.
不是让我们跌倒，是让我们建立起来，建立那个荣耀的教会。
For you to be built up, not to fall away, but to be rebuilt as a glorious church.
这些道理你听了下去，你一直的听下去，就能够建立你。
After you hear the word of God, you will be able to be built up.
不是听了让你离开教会，不是。
It is not after hearing you leave the church.
不是让你听了然后更污秽更犯罪，不是。
It is not after hearing it defiles you. It will make you sin more.
这叫做这个道建立你。
That is what it means by building you up.
第二个呢，能让我们同得天国基业。同得基业就是将来天国的荣耀呀。
The second function is that you are able to inherit this inheritance or the future with the saints.
就是这个道理呀。
This is this word.
所以整天都听说啊，我听到闲了。真耶稣教会一整天讲道理，我听到都闲了。
And every day you start complaining that the sermons of the church is so boring.
但是你重新再看一看。
But you read this again.
是再闲啊，再不喜欢，你还要听下去啊。
No matter how much you don't like it, you have to listen.
因为它真的能够建立我们的信心，建立我们对神的敬畏的心啊。
Because it's the real word that can actually build up your faith.
然后更重要的，它能够建立我们进入天国，让我们同得基业啊。
More importantly,
跟那些成圣洁的人一同得到。
Yeah, it is able to build you up in order to inherit this inheritance of the heavenly kingdom.
严厉的道理其实就是悔改的道理。
Stern sermons are to help you repent.
悔改的道理就是圣洁的道理。
The prayer or the sermon of repentance is the holy sermon.
这些道理都是让我们的灵魂生命圣洁，越来越完美，越来越像主耶稣。
This word is to help you to be cleansed, to be more pure in your soul, to be more perfect like Jesus.
我需要这样的道理。
You need this.
传道虽然常常在讲道，但是我很需要听这样的道理。
And I myself need this word, although I speak it.
因为这些道理能够洁净我的心啊。
Because I know that these sermons can cleanse our heart.
我们传道其实有一个危机，就是常常在讲道理，很少听道理。
But us preachers have this crisis that we have been speaking the word, but we haven't been heard.
这个是个很大的危机，很大的危险来的。
This is a very crucial crisis.
因为我们上来就讲，一直讲，一直讲。
Because the preachers come on the pulpit and start speaking.
每个礼拜每个聚会都在讲。
And every week we will speak.
我们很少坐下来，真的坐下来安静的。神的道理清洗自己 来清洗我们。
But very rarely do we sit down on, among the pews to hear the word of God with calm and quiet.
所以传道常常提醒自己。
Therefore I remind myself.
大家都说我一直在骂人。
And people say that I keep scolding.
其实你不知道我在骂我自己。
But you do not know that I'm only scolding myself.
道理从我的口里出去的时候呢，如果我没有圣洁，如果我骄傲，如果我不顺服，那个道理全部就会倒回来审判我呀。
When I speak,
因为我讲的东西我没有做啊。
When I speak of this word of holiness and I see myself that I'm not holy, I'm greedy, I'm not submissive, and this word will rebuke me and
reprimand. 你越讲越大声，越讲越严厉，对自己的责备，对自己的审判就更大，知道吗？
The louder you speak, the greater the judgment is on yourself.
可是信徒哪里知道这种情形呢？
How would the members understand?
就一直听到他在骂人啊。
All you hear is that I'm.
为什么你没有听到他是在骂他自己，在讲他自己呢？他自己不圣洁呢？
But you don't realize
他自己需要这种道理呢？
That the speaker himself needs this holy word to be rebuked on.
主啊，我要能看见。
Oh Lord, I want to receive my sight.
到底看见什么呢
？To see what?
我们讲最后一个。
Last one.
当然要看见的东西很多了。
There are many things that we want to see.
时间到了。
The time is up.
主啊，
oh,
我知道我将来必会得救。
I know that I will be saved in the future.
因为我看到了天国了。
Because I've seen heaven.
哦，这个主题是我知道。
The topic today is I know.
知道什么？
What do you know?
我知道我自己将来必定会得救。
I know that I myself will be saved in the future.
这一点是非常非常重要。
It's a very, very important point.
比任何事情都更加重要。
It's more important than anything in this world.
你信不信这句话？
Do you believe this?
传道，比任何事情都重要。
Preacher, you said more important than anything?
当然
了。Of course.
你想想看，如果你将来不能够得救，那你今天所拥有的这个有什么用呢？
You think about that. If you are not able to guarantee your salvation and all the things that you have today, what does it bring?
如果我今天不能够得救，我做了教会的负责人，我做了总会的负责人，我又是教会的什么什么东西，我又世界有赚多少钱？请问有意思吗？
Today you are not able to guarantee your salvation, and you still have a very high status and very high rank in the church, and you are able to do a lot of things to donate a lot of money. What good does it bring?
若不能够得救，将来不能进天国，这一切现在你拥有的地位，在教会的荣耀，全部都没有意思的，都是虚空的。
If you are able to be saved in the future, then all the glory that you have right now will turn into vanity.
因为没有任何事情比将来的得救更加重要。
Because there's nothing in this world that's more important than your salvation in the future.
所以我一直很担心我的孩子。
Therefore, I'm very worried for my children.
我一直都告诉他。
I keep telling them.
你无论多软弱。
No matter how weak you get.
无论怎样世界怎样在改变。
No matter how the world changes you.
无论多少的引诱。
No matter how much temptation.
绝对绝对不能够放弃真神，放弃真理。
Never ever forsake a true God and the truth.
不能够离开真耶稣教会。
Never depart from a true Jesus.
因为这是我们最后能够抓住的。
Because that's the last thing you can hold on to.
而且这个抓住就是最重要的，全世界里面最重要的。
And this is the last thing that you can hold on to happens to the
most important. 如果你能够抓稳，抓得稳稳。
If you are able to cling on to it,
虽然我有软弱，
although you are weak,
我有过错，
you have done wrong.
哦，我会悔改呀。
And I will repent.
我求圣灵帮助我啊，没问题啊。
I will ask the Holy Spirit.
可是我抓住主，抓住真理啊。
I cling on to the truth.
抓住神的救恩呐。
I cling on to the salvation of God.
就放心了。
Then you can be rest assured.
我要离开，我要走了，我都放心了。
I can be at ease when I leave.
因为我们懂得抓住最宝贵的。
Because we know how to grab hold of the most valuable.
我知道什么。
What do I know?
我知道我将来必会得救。
I know that I will be saved in the future.
啊，所以保罗说，如果你不知道你能够得救
，And therefore Paul said that if you do not know that,
你对得救没有把握
，And you have no guarantee of salvation.
那你比不信的人更可怜了、啊。
Then you're more pitiful than those who don't believe.
我为什么这样讲呢
？Why do I say that?
有一次，这个丧礼聚会哈，我们都说感谢神哈。耶稣接他回去了。
There was a funeral or memorial service, where we said that we thank God that God has taken him back.
那些有读到书的年轻人啊，教会一直称赞他们很有智慧、很有知识的那些年轻人、啊，来问传道，你为什么这样讲？你凭什么这样讲？他进天国。
And all these so-called educated brothers and sisters or young believers, they question the preacher how.On what ground can you say?
你听他们讲好像对哦，我们怎么可以决定他们进天国呢？那个是神啊。
You hear their words and you start to think that they are making a point because we are not God.
他的意思说，在圣礼的时候，我们不能够说他进天国到耶稣那边去，不能够这样讲。你这样讲就说肯定他得救呀。
What they are trying to quarrel is that we are not in the place to decide whether he can be saved or not because we are not God.
我听了是心里很难过呀。
When I hear this, I feel really sad.
这个就是撒旦的工作啊，撒旦的道理来的呀。
Isn't that the work of the Holy, the
让你对将来得救你没有把握，你也不清楚，你也不肯定的。
The work of the devil to sow doubt in your heart that you do not have a full assurance of your salvation.
你的罪被宝血洗干净了哈，喝真理的洗礼。
Now your sin has been remitted in the baptism.
你又得到圣灵，有圣灵充满。
You have also received the Holy Spirit.
你又守安息日。
You have also kept the Sabbath.
你又有做圣工。
You have also done.
你没有离开真耶稣教会。
You did not depart from.
也没有离开神的道理。
You did not depart from the word.
也没有去拜偶像。
You did not worship
idols. 也没有去做恶事犯奸淫，什么都没有。
You did not commit wicked things.
然后说你不，我不知道我能不能够得救哦。
And you start saying that I do not know whether I can be saved.
这样你到底在信什么呀
？So what do you believe in?
啊？耶稣讲的进天国，保罗讲的有荣耀的天国给我们，有神的赏赐给我们。他在说谎吗
？Did Paul or did Jesus lie about this glorious heavenly kingdom that he has promised us?
我们真的糟糕呀！我们还以为自己很懂道理，原来什么都不懂。
How much have we fallen that we think that we know the word, but we actually do not know anything?
如果连将来你能不能得救，你都没有把握，都不肯定啊！你这个信仰很大问题，你这个信仰很快就被魔鬼欺骗，很快就会倒下来的。
You have no guarantee or no assurance about your own salvation, and you don't know whether you are saved or not. You have a huge problem. The devil can devour you anytime.
我们能够这样肯定，是因为主的应许。圣经告诉我们，包括主耶稣的应许。
We have full assurance today is because of the words of the Lord Jesus in the Bible and the Holy Spirit.
我没有时间看圣经哦。
We have no time to refer to the Bible.
我知道我得救，因为圣经告诉我。
Firstly, I know that I will be saved because the Bible.
第二，有圣灵的印证，圣灵的见证。
Secondly, it has been evidenced by the Holy Spirit.
第三，有主耶稣十字架宝血的救赎。
Thirdly, it has been by the salvation of the cross of the Lord Jesus.
第四，有主耶稣的应许哈，有耶稣的承诺。
Fourthly, by the promise
要救我们
of the Lord Jesus that He will save us.
嗯，这样还不够吗
？Isn't that sufficient?
除非你自己离开咯，那就不用讲咯。
Unless you make your own choice to leave.
哦，信主信到不知道自己能不能够得救，你的信仰肯定出问题呀、啊。你对神的心、对圣经出问题了。
If you have believed in the gospel, in the Lord Jesus, in a way where you do not know whether you'll be saved, you have a huge problem.
嗯，请看这个腓立比书的3章。
Return to Philippians chapter 3.
我一直在喘气啊，因为 因为口罩的问题很辛苦啊。
I'm breathing hard.
可是一些人觉得很重要，很重要，你一定要戴，没办法了。
Because I have to comply with the SOP, therefore the mask makes it hard for me to breathe.
SOP 啊，是吗 ？SOP 政府是这样讲的。我们检查过了的啦，但是我们就要顺服就是了。
We have to comply with the SOP set in place.
本来讲道理哦，很顺这样讲，我没有阻挡的讲，现在就好像有一层阻挡，不断的在阻挡。
In the past, we were able to speak words of God very smoothly without any barrier, and now we have a barrier.
交给神吧，哈，神来看待这件事情。
Let's hand it to God, to the hands of.
来，腓立比书三章。
Philippians chapter 3.
我们读十二节。
We read verse 12.
这不是说我已经得着了。
Not that I've already attained.
啊，也不是说我已经完全了。
Or am already perfected.
我乃是竭力的追求。
But I press on.
嗯，用力的在追求。
With all my energy and strength.
当我们说我知道我将来会得救的时候。
When we say that we know that we'll be saved in the future.
不是说我已经完全了，知道吗？不是说我已经胜已经没有过错，知道吗
？Doesn't mean that I've already attained. Doesn't mean that I'm perfect right now.
我说是因为我们竭力追求啊，努力在追求，努力在。这在灵修呀。
Paul here says that we press on with all our strength and might, and we are able to spiritually nurture ourselves.
这样可以得着基督，主耶稣要我们得的，主耶稣要给我的。
So that we are able to lay hold of that which Christ has given us.
十三节。
Verse 13.
所以弟兄们，我不是以为自己得着了，不要误会。说我知道我将来一定得救，不是说我已经得到了，不是。
Do not misunderstand me. I do not count myself to have already apprehended.
因为我们的信心很坚定的。努力的在追求，努力的在走天国路。
It is simply because of this thing that this is a strong faith that we have to continue fighting and walking on this heavenly road.
十四节，向着标杆天国这个方向跑。
Verse 14, to press on towards the goal of heaven.
十五节
，verse 15。
所以啊，看到吗？所以因为这样
，therefore，
我们中间凡是完全人，总要存这样的心呐、啊，要有这样。清楚自己得救的心啊
！That is as many as are mature have this mind to know that we have the guarantee of salvation.
我很清楚，将来必定得救进天国。那么就要努力得奖赏，努力来进去啊！努力。
Clearly understand that in the future we know that we have this guarantee to receive heaven. We have to fight and press on.
所以十五节是说，我们要存这样的心，努力进天国的心。
Tells us that we have to have this mind to.To enter into the heavenly kingdom.
并不是来问来这份传道，你怎么知道他得救
？And not to question the preacher, how do you know that he will be saved?
所以天国呢
？Therefore, heaven.
主耶稣也鼓励我们要怎样进天国哈
？The Lord Jesus also exhorted us in terms of how to.
请看马太福音书十一章。
Return to Gospel Matthew chapter 11.
马太福音书十一章。
Gospel Matthew chapter 11.
十二节。
Verse 12.
从施洗约翰的时候到如今，天国是努力的人进入的。
Verse 12, from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffers violence.
努力的人就得着。
Those who strive hard will receive the heavenly kingdom.
耶稣讲很清楚。
The Lord Jesus made it very clear.
天国不是懒惰人进去的。
The heavenly kingdom is not for the lazy.
懒惰人是进不了的。
Those who are lazy cannot enter.
因为是主耶稣讲的呀。
That's spoken by the Lord.
天国是努力的人的进去的，努力的人才能够得到。你没有看到吗
？By the words of Jesus, that it is for those who are diligent who seek for the kingdom of God.
所以我讲清楚一点。
Therefore, let make it clear for you.
要怎样进入天国
？How do you enter into heaven?
第一，天国是给相信的人、信的人进入的。
First, the heavenly kingdom is for those who believe.
因为不信的人，天国是跟他。
Those who do not believe the heavenly kingdom has nothing to do.
圣经说，福音是要救相信的人，信的人才跟他有关系，才会发生功效。
The Bible tells us that the gospel is to save those who believe; it will take efficacy.
跟着信过后呢
？After you believe,
信过后，天国是给努力的人进去的。
The heavenly kingdom is for those who diligently seek it.
努力的人才得着。
Those who diligently strive after the heavenly kingdom.
现在我们已经信了嘛？哈。
Now we have believed.
天国是给信的人进去嘛
？The heavenly kingdom is for those who believe.
那接下来是什么呢
？What is next?
接下来就是努力了。
You have to strive.
所以现在就是努力的问题了。
Now this is a problem about striving and diligently.
感谢神啊
！We thank the Lord.
今天这个灵恩会的道理教传道讲这个信息，我知道我自己。
The topic or the sermon that is entitled today, I know myself. I've shared.
第一，我知道我不过是尘土。
Firstly, I know that I'm but dust.
所以需要主耶稣的形象、荣耀样式，让我们脱离这个卑贱的身体。
Therefore, I need the lightness and the glory and the image of Christ in me so that I can come free of this wretched body of mine.
第二, 我知道我内心的污秽。
Secondly, I know the filth of my heart.
所以需要时常道理的清洗, 让我们心里干净。
Therefore, I need a frequent, regular cleansing of the Word of God.
第三, 我知道将来我必进入天国。
Thirdly, I know that I will enter into the heavenly kingdom in the future.
因为主耶稣的拯救。
Because of the salvation of Jesus.
加上我们的努力遵守主的道。
And also with my own diligence, striving to keep the Word of God.
我知道。
And I know myself.
唱诗。
Let's sing a hymn.
我们唱诗 354首。
Sing him 354. Take a seat.
这堂这这环这个时间是祷告求圣灵。
Now is a session to pray for the Holy Spirit.
我们来看啊，我们继续来看。我知道。Let's
continue to look at what I know.
我知道我是雅各。
I know that I'm Jacob.
什么叫做我知道我是雅各？
What does that mean that I know I'm Jacob?
你知道吗？你是雅各。
Do you know that you are Jacob?
请看那为什么呢？ 为什么说我是雅各呢？
Why do I say that you are Jacob?
请看圣经的四个答案。
You look at the four answers from the Bible.
请看马拉基书的第一章。
You turn to Malachi chapter 1.
我们来读这个第二节。
Verse 2.
耶和华说我曾爱你们。
I have loved you, says the Lord.
你们就说你在什么事情爱我们呢呀？
That you say, in what way do you love us?
那神就提出一个事实，一个例子。
And Jesus pointed out the facts.
以扫不是雅各的哥哥吗？ 我却爱雅各。
Was not Esau Jacob's brother? I love Jacob.
哦, 神跟以色列人说我爱你们。
Here the Lord God said to the Israel.
这些以色列人很大胆啊，反抗神哦，不接受神的这样讲解。你什么时候爱过我们
？The people of Israel were rebellious enough, were daring enough to question God.
我没有爱你们吗
？When did God love us?
神就提出你们的祖宗啊，以扫跟雅各啊。
Then God says, "Your ancestor Esau and Jacob."
啊，但是我却爱雅各呀。
But I love Jacob.
啊，所以当我们说我们是雅各的时候，就是蒙神所爱的。
When we say that we are Jacob, we are the ones loved by God.
嗯，这没有什么好讲了，神特别的爱我们。
There's nothing to mention.
并不是说雅各比以扫好，你知道吗
？It's not because Jacob was better than Esau.
讲道理要讲清楚。
Let's clarify.
因为还以为雅各的行为比以扫好，比哥哥好，没有。
Did Jacob have better conduct than Esau?
严重讲，他的行为比哥哥更糟糕。我跟你讲。
To put it plainly, Jacob was even worse than Esau.
但是神提出，我就是爱他呀，
But、
我就是接受他了。
Such that he loves Jacob.
所以当我们说我知道我是雅各的时候
，Therefore, when we say that we are Jacob,
我知道我们蒙神所爱。
We know that we are the ones loved.
而且我知道不是因为我特别好，比人好。
We know that it's not because we are more outstanding.
神就这样爱了我。
That God loves us.
第二
，Secondly，
为什么说我是雅各呢
？Why do I say that we are Jacob？
请看这个阿摩斯书的第七章。
Return to Amos chapter 7。
阿摩斯书第七章。
Amos chapter 7。
第二节
，verse 2。
这里说王从来赐经那些听在神的审判临到。
Before they finished the feast or the grass of the land, the judgment of God came.
那么阿摩斯先知就祷告主耶稣啊，神啊，耶和华，求你赦免啊，请你不要审判我们呀。
Prophet Amos prayed to the Lord God, "Oh God, please forgive. I pray that."
为什么呢
？Why?
因为雅各微弱。
That Jacob may stand for.
他是个很小很小的，而且又很软弱的，叫做雅各微弱。
For he is small, Jacob is small.
他 small 又软弱。他怎能站立得住呢
？He is small and he is weak. How can he stand?
先知哈、哦、替百姓祷告，替以色列民祷告。
The prophet prayed on behalf of the people of Israel.
神啊，他们就是雅各来的呀。
Oh Lord, they are only Jacob's.
雅各这么软弱，这么微小，他怎么能够站立得住啊？他站不住的呀。
For such is Jacob, who is small, who is weak, and they are unable to stand.
第五节
，verse five，
也是重复的，因为雅各软弱。
He repeated that Jacob is weak.
他没有办法站立。
He's unable to stand.
所以第六节
，verse six，
神就后悔把这个灾收回了。
Then the Lord God relented and took back this disaster.
因为他顾念我们不过是尘土，是雅各是软弱的。
Because he remembers our frame that we are only made of dust. We are weak.
知道吗？当我知道我自己是雅各的时候，我虽然是个传道人，可是我知道我也是雅各。
Therefore, when we say that we know that we are Jacob, although we are preachers, but we know that we are Jacob and we are weak.
第三
，Thirdly,
我知道我是雅各，因为我是条可怜虫啊，
I know
可怜的虫。
I'm Jacob because I know I'm pitiful.
不是我讲的，圣经讲的。
I didn't say that. The Bible said.
请看这个以赛亚书41章。
Return to Isaiah chapter 41.
41章14节。
Isaiah chapter 41 verse 14.
你这虫雅各和你们以色列人不要害怕。
And here, fear not, you worm, Jacob, you men of Israel.
神借着先知啊、哦，来对那些以色列人讲话。
The Lord God has spoken through the prophet.
神对以色列人说：“你这个虫，雅各，你这个雅各，你这个虫啊。
”You worm, you Jacob.
也有翻译，也有一些翻译说：“你这个可怜虫啊，雅各。
”Some translation has it this way that you pitiful worm.
意思说这个虫是很卑微的，而且。很容易死掉的。
That's to say that this worm is very lowly and very easy to perish.
你看到一条虫，它有多少生命哦？它能够活多少天哦？
You look at the worm,
随时都会死掉的一条虫。
The worms on the ground and how many days can they last?
人家一经过一踩下去就没有了，那个不小心那些什么东西掉出来就没有了。
People just trample on them easily and they will die.
我们就是为什么说我是雅各？因为我知道我的生命。很卑微，很容易死掉的。
Why do I say that? I know that I'm Jacob because I know my life is fragile and I'm lowly.
我都不知道明天怎么样，我哪里知道呀
？I don't even know what's happening.
那么这么骄傲干什么呢
？How can I be prideful?
这么计较干什么呢
？Why am I so calculative?
再来
，Next.
为什么我知道我是雅各
？Why do I know that I'm Jacob?
因为我的神被称为雅各的神。
Because my God is known as the God of Jacob.
你知道吗？我们的神是被称为雅各的神，知道吗
？Do you know that our God is known as the God of Jacob？
为什么要称为雅各的神呢
？Why is he known as the God of？
看一下，出埃及记第三章。
Return to Exodus chapter 3,
十六节
，verse 16。
你去找以色列的长老来
，look for the elders of Israel。
对他们说
，talk to them。
耶和华你们祖宗的神是什么
Who is the Lord of God of the fathers?
你们祖宗的神就是亚伯兰的神、以撒的神、雅各的神。
The Lord God of your fathers is the God of Abraham, of Isaac, and of Jacob.
你知道这是什么意思吗
？Do you know what that means?
哦，这三个人当中，亚伯拉罕就是信心的伟人。
Among these three, Abraham is the father of faith.
他是顶好的人。
He is great and outstanding.
讲亚伯拉罕的时候，是讲他的信心，神看为是最好的。
When we talk about Abraham, we talk about his outstanding faith.
第二。
Secondly,
讲以撒的时候呢，以撒就是一个庸人，所谓的庸人就是很平凡、很平凡的人。
And when we talk about Isaac, we talk about an ordinary man.
你看他的人生，以撒的四圣经故事很平凡的，没有像他爸爸这样轰动，也没有像雅各这么精彩，没有的。
You look at
the
stories of Isaac in the Bible, we know that his stories are not as great as Abraham, or as lowly as Jacob.
他有吃就吃，有睡就睡，有做就做。他就是遵守神的道理，就是平凡的生活。
He lives his life day after day, and he keeps the word of God.
以撒啊，神是平凡人的神。
Therefore, the God of Isaac means the God of ordinary people.
亚伯拉罕的时候，神是信心啊，有信心之人的神。
God of Abraham means God of people who have faith.
讲到以撒的时候，神是平凡人的神，神与平凡人同在。
God of Isaac
来帮助他们。
The God of ordinary people who abides with ordinary people.
讲到雅各的时候，这三个人中，雅各是最坏的，
But,
最诡诈的。
Jacob is cunning and crafty.
是最软弱的。
Jacob is weak.
是贪爱世界的。
Jacob loves the world.
有讲错吗？传道有讲错吗
？Did I misquote him?
他是贪爱世界的。
He loves the world.
他是顶坏的人来的呀。
He was wicked.
但是神却与罪人在一起，与雅各在一起。
But God was among the sinners, among Jacob.
他是后来悔改，死的时候抓住神，临死前抓住神，放弃世界。
It was upon his final times where he repented to God. He cling on to God.
所以当神被称为雅各的神的时候，是说神与我们，神与罪人同在，与软弱的人同在。神是罪人的朋友。
When the Bible addresses God as God of Jacob, it means that God is of the sinner, is a God of sinners, and God is amidst the sinners.
后来他不是成为以色列吗？叫做以色列吗？ Did、你要叫做以色列，是得胜的王子。
Was the name of Jacob later changed by God to be Israel, the Prince of Victory?
神给他起这个名字，他都还没有完全改变，还没有完全得胜的，没有。
When、
但是神已经告诉他说，你要努力成为得胜的王子。
When God gave him this new name, Israel.He wasn't a successful man yet, or he had not prevailed in his faith.
他真正得胜的是最后的那段岁月，最后的那段信仰。
When he truly prevailed in his faith was in his final days when he was victorious in his faith.
我知道什么
？What do I know?
我知道我是雅各。
I know that I'm Jacob.
我们来祷告。
Let's pray.
向神说主啊，我知道我是雅各。
Pray to God and tell him that, oh Lord, I know that I'm Jacob.
我需要神的怜悯，需要圣灵的帮助。
Therefore, I'm someone who needs your mercy, who needs the help of the Holy Spirit.
但是雅各呢，也要懂得去抓住神。
But as Jacob, we must know how to grasp hold of God.
我们祷告十分钟了。
We pray for 10 minutes.
因为在家里祷告，自己求圣灵哦，求神怜悯。
Those of you praying at home, pray for the mercy of God at home and for the Holy Spirit.
那么在教会的能不能够按手，也没有决定呢、啊？
Whether or not we can lay hands at a church chapel, we do not have a decision.
那就自己祷告吧。
We pray on our own.
求神怜悯，求神亲自给我们按手吧。
We ask God lay hands on us personally.
奉主耶稣圣名同心祷告。
In the name of the Lord Jesus, in one accord, we pray.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告。哈利路亚，感谢赞美主耶稣。哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。Grrrr.
Oh,
哈利路亚，感谢主耶稣，阿们。
自由心他，自由心他，今日心他他，他必救你，他必救你，今日必救你。自由心他，自由心他，今日心靠他，他必救你，他必救你，今日必救你。
感谢主，阿们。感谢主祝福带领我们第一个晚上的灵恩会聚会。
Thank the Lord for His blessing and His guidance for our first night of spiritual meeting.
我们愿神的灵不断的感动哦，我们在聚会在讲道上，神的灵不断的感动清洗我们。
We pray that the Spirit of the Lord Jesus continue to move us and cleanse us during the sermons.
因为要干净。
Because we need to be cleansed.
好，请注意哦，明天的早祷会是在。早上九点钟开始。
Take note that our morning prayer tomorrow will begin at 9 a.m.
那大家吃了早餐再来教会哈。
And also, please have your breakfast before you come to church.
那第一堂道理是在十点钟开始。
The first sermon begins at 10 a.m.
那我们就先这样了哈。拍相片啊？
拍照。
拍相片一直要报告吗？拍相片这有这么重要吗？拍相片是在祭王会5:30-6:00啊。
可以，就是
到六点那个时候才拍的啦，
yes.
所以要这么快讲吗
？You can start taking photos and uploading them on our website.
这个不重要了，老实讲，因为到时再讲也可以的啦。
Future things is not so important, but you can.
道理才重要。
Later,
主耶稣的荣耀，主耶稣的心意才重要。
The word of God, the glory of God is more important.
要报告，但是不是很重要。
Need to be announced, but not so important.
好，那我们就一切荣耀归给主。
All glory be given to God.
起立，互道平安。
May I rise to greet.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.